A heartbreaking story in Polk County. A 17-year-old is dead after being hit by a car running to catch his school bus. Investigators tell us Kaylin Kirk ran across Clubhouse Road when a Polk County crossing guard supervisor hit him. The supervisor says she didn't see him until it was too late. We're told she will likely not be charged. Kirk was a high school student at George Jenkins High School.